one of you who would be called Stone Ground.